Welcome back, everyone. Chief Meteorologist Catherine Thompson here. Let's talk about the weather a little bit. Tonight looks pretty quiet. Today, not a bad day. It was just pretty cold outside still. It was sunny, though, and we have been dry. You're still going to have to watch out for some slick spots, though, as temperatures are still below freezing, as we've really been all day. We're in the 20s now. We're going to drop further again into the teens tonight. Most of our main roads, again, are looking pretty good, but there's still some patchy black ice and regular patchy snow and ice on some roads, especially back in side streets, so still be careful this evening. Now, right now, though, our satellite and radar is quiet. Most of the night is looking completely quiet, and tomorrow is looking quiet, but tomorrow night, that's when things are going to start to change. We have a winter storm coming in. It's going to affect us really in two rounds, one Saturday night into Sunday morning, and then again Sunday night and into Monday for a while. It looks like we're going to have both accumulating snow and sleet, not just snow. Some freezing rain will mix in there too, and a glaze of ice could be possible at really high elevations. So slick travel, isolated power loss will be possible, but it all depends on where you are. Depending on where you are, anyway, you're going to get one type of precipitation or more of one type of precipitation versus another, and that's where I'm going to explain that next. As you can see, though, a lot of our viewing area under a winter storm watch for tomorrow night, and I'm willing to bet that those will be upgraded to advisories or warnings overnight and into tomorrow. This is a system that's barreling out of the Rockies and bringing us a mixture of rain, freezing rain, sleet, and snow into Saturday night and Sunday. So let's take a close look at Futurecast. As I mentioned, tonight is quiet. We're in the teens. Tomorrow we wake up, we're just going to see a lot of clouds increasing throughout the day, highs in the upper 30s and low 40s. By tomorrow evening, we'll start to see some snow mixing with a little rain and ice. Mainly west of I-77, you'll see some rain. The rest of us, pretty good snow showers for a few hours. And they continue to build in as we head into early Sunday morning. Notice what happens, though. Through the early morning, we'll get several hours of this pretty heavy mix where the northeastern portions of our area are mainly going to see snow up the middle, kind of up I-77, more of a mixture of snow and ice. And then further to the west, you'll have rain. That's why Wyoming, McDowell, Buchanan County's not under any type of winter headline right now. More rain takes over out there. As I mentioned, we'll see more of this precipitation mixed pretty much the same way Sunday night into early Monday before everything more turns over to snow for a bit into Tuesday. Through at least Monday, this is what we're looking like. And this, again, will account for both snow and sleet. In that 3 to 5 range, for instance, I'm expecting that more to be a snow and sleet combo. So 3 and 5 inches of snow and sleet will be possible. Where you have the purple 5 to 8, that's more straight snow. So the Greenbrier Valley, Union, Pembroke, parts of Monroe, Giles, Summers counties, Greenbrier and Pocahontas, you're looking at hot spots for snow this time around. Some bigger totals there. Again, on the outskirts of that as you head east, you're not going to get quite as much of the cold air. And west of I-77, more out toward the coal fields, you're not going to see as much activity as far as really a lot of accumulation goes with wintry precipitation. But I tell you what, it is going to get slick in a lot of places Sunday night and into Monday. It only takes a little bit of ice and snow to cause major problems. And we could see some spotty power outages too, especially with that glaze of ice at really high elevations. So again, be weather aware. If you've got anything to get before the storm gets here tomorrow, make sure you get that tonight or tomorrow morning. Hey, stick with us. We'll be right back right after.